Hello and welcome everyone back to Borderlands 2, Episode 9.
Start again. Alright, we're good. That's a really bad idea. Because if we don't know what it's set to, then we'll fucking end up forgetting and... Okay. Not really. Oh, I got stuck. Leveling up real quick.
This hurts my brain.
Got it. If we can get the big guy away from them, I can kill them with a grenade.
Do it.
I got them both. I almost killed myself though, so that's fun. Like, I'm an ass here. I'm gonna die. There we go.
I would revive you, but I'll get fucked. Let me try.
I think you're good. He's... He keeps... Shit. There, I hit him with corrosive. I stalled him for a little bit.
Make sure he doesn't die from any of your corrosive damage or anything. That might not count as shotgun kill.
Speaking of corrosive, I don't know what the hell just hit me with it, but that sucks.
My shotgun might get him. Never mind, I have to reload. Roof, stop, you fuck! You're kidding me.
Yeah. He is a complete douche.
What the fuck? Pisses me off. Why are you shooting at him with that?
Because I didn't really care for the bonus, but I definitely wanted to get back up before I fucking died. Because, you know, amazing YouTube video with a fuck ton of died.
I mean, it doesn't really matter if you die.
Yes, it does. Because I have to cut it out of the fucking video. I'd rather just avoid it. I'd want to fight it! That's a fucking... Shield go down.
Fucking hell, what's he shooting at me with? Damn. It fucking hurts. Even if I go down, if I'm close enough to him, I'll be able to get him. If I'm close enough to him, I should be able to get him as long as he doesn't back away.
Wow.
Reload, stop. Stupid bitch.
One more like shot.
Reload shotgun. It's a TORG shotgun too, so it's slow as crap.
Oh, you know, like, I just picked up a shotgun. Sell everything.
I got a blue one. Stop bringing in fake sirens. Only six. It's a triple barreled shotgun.
By drawing blue tattoos on some random chick's corpse. Well, I will admit it was wildly amusing the first dozen times you idiots tried it, but now my office smells like blood and marker fumes. So quit it!
Weapons cache. Garbage, I'm full.
Garbo. Chop right around the corner there.
You should heal up.
Hello.
And I'm maxed out on
the. No, really? He's not a real doctor? Could have sworn. Let me go get those grenade molds. So Maya's wanted because she's a siren, Axton's wanted for war crimes, Salvador's wanted for a shit ton of stuff. Political assassination. Hey, you're not even here. Oh, because you don't have a wanted sign. That's why you have the I want to be wanted face.
I'm a DLC character, so my shoe would probably show up in all the DLCs or whatever.
Yeah, that's true. Claptrap's a DLC character as well. Why are we going back this way?
Well, go to the fucking shortcut and get the damn grenade mods.
What? No.
Okay, I think.
If you left it plugged in, it would stay alive longer.
Now you got it soaked with everything, so I'm not even giving it back to you.
I need to do my upgrade that I haven't touched in ages.
Let's go back to no vacancy. Get it completely fucking done.
Hola, senor.
Hi. Hello, senoritas. Look up.
Looks like you got everything you need to repair that steam pump. Just plug in banana boats.
Wake up, shitheads.
This guy. His parents have unrealistically high expectations
of him. Okay.
I think she did. Push me off the ladder and grab. Oh!
You're stupid.
Oh, it's so good to get the socks off.
Pump's ready to go, man!
Just that didn't smell good, Jesus.
I don't know what you're talking about, dude.
Woo, that bad board iron! Hey, you! The bloodshots just crippled my last courier, Dino. I'll pay you if you mail these packages out quick enough. Grab the packages when you're ready to deliver them, kid.
I'm debating on whether I want to go shower right now or not.
I was gone for like 1 minute and they kicked me because inactivity.
You're going for longer than a minute, you stupid piece of shit.
Hmm?
I felt like a minute.
You can drive in the water.
No, but it's a lot funner this way. Probably should have cleared this spot out first.
Yeah, that doesn't matter.
Skidoosh! Oh, you bitch.
Holy crap, there's a nomad. I'm dead.
Try not to do that, like, you know, not die.
Dude, fuck you, I got back up.
Oh shit! Oh yeah, this water doesn't hurt.
And then he dies.
Shut up. Shut your mouth. No, I jumped in the water. I thought it was, the, you know, kill...
What?
I didn't think you
what
were...
What did I do?
Alright, well, I think I'm gonna get a shower, and then I'm gonna start grinding on this shit for Destiny. Sorry for not coming back.
Evie, I was looting, but I still managed to deliver more mailboxes here.
Sure. You got one more than me. That's it. And that's because there was only five.
And I was looting at the same time. So you got no excuses. Oh,
are
I'm
you kidding me?
Yes.
Calm down, you weirdo. Hey,
am I?
I think so.
I am kidding him?
Yeah, I think so.
Boop. You'd be busting him. Wow.
I did it.
Thought I was terrible at driving. I'm gonna go inside the fucking place. Alright, that's enough of this asinine shit. You know, keep it up, I'll be a douchebag and I'll get the fucking grenade anyways. Cunt.
Gun, gun, gun!
Psycho skin. My left boob says OBS.
Okay.
I need to get a different setup. I don't know. I got a fucking skin customization that says my left boob says OBS.
I got a mod for you. It's on the ground. No, it's pretty good.
Sell that. Good on that.
So, Roy, is that by my dad's house? I'm wondering if he's gonna tell my dad that he lost his job due to some other shit other than his uncontrollable urge to drink. But he calls it his moment of weakness.
If that's the case, then why is it all the time?
There's just lots of moments. Duh.
There's a difference between moments and drinking
and fucking
competitively.
Literally an alcoholic. I mean, come on, Preston can damn near verify that my mic's so sensitive. Because otherwise, like, at night, I'd get chewed down.
Give me it. Give me the fucking, you know. No more gum for you, because your mother's retarded. And put it up.
Primary telemetry.
See, right there.
Bye, PG.
Bye, I'm gonna get this fucking collectible.
I'm about to go shower and then I'll be on here.
Fuck. Yo.
Fuck the tower. Do I need to do that? I have room? Nope. Fuck the tower.
Discovered. See, the easiest part is, Kenny, I can just easily teleport to vehicle. Hey, look at that pole!
Alright, I'll be back in here.
Why are we going there, Kenny?
Well, I feel like this is the wrong way.
That's the story. We're not doing story.
It's not the wrong way.
All we need to go to is a... Oh, no, come on.
It is the wrong way.
Insurance fraud!
You're not getting my drink again because you made a giant mess over there and I fucking refuse. Yep. Yep. Keep scratching my leg, watch what happens.
Is she actually just like straight up scratching her head?
No, her nails are like talons and her mother doesn't wanna, you know, clip them.
Why don't you do it then? Huh?
No.
Oh my lord!
I can't hit him.
Did you see what was happening to the bully mug under the car?
No. No, my screen was on top.
There was one that was like spazzing the fuck out.
Are you gonna shoot it or anything? Oh, you're not even in the fucking car.
No, because we don't need to kill him. We need to search bully mug piles. Which are these ice thingies. To the next area.
Wow.
What?
The next area is like, I'm gonna run away already.
Way the fuck. And go straight. We don't break them, we need to actually search them. Like, go up to them and search them. With square. Not shoot them.
I love it when you splash on my windshield!
Like a boy mode guy. Also, my bad to die. Next. Hope the next one has three of them.
Next spot's on foot, either way. I saw one. Savage Lee. Fuck. Mm-hmm. There's a person over here, or enemy over here, that's called Savage Lee.
Who wants the first slice?
Does he look different?
Yes. He has parts of the bully mom, like their bones on his back and head and shit. I just killed him.
He like risen by bully mom or something?
He's right.
Like raised? Or... Oh,
I don't know.
Fuck.
Yeah. He was an enemy, and then he became
He's
dead.
Calling them primal beasts. So we need to kill a primal beast with a grenade. Yeah, eventually we can get them named Bonafox. And we can just keep it like that if we want to. Mm-hmm. Like, we'll just never finish the quest. You wanna do that?
Yeah.
Alright.
Does it want us to go down in the cracks over here?
Maybe. Did you take the car?
No.
How long until Piranha gets on?
Piranha's already home. He just needs to take a shower. Because he's a smelly whore.
Ah, oh, shit. Good turn.
There we go.
My publisher despise primal interests.
Perfect!
All right, what about Thanaholes? The most ferocious creatures I've ever seen, and I say that having watched a thresher rip my arm from its socket. Repressed memories, ho! Anyway, take the new name for a spin. Some of the ferovoles projectiles out of the air. See how that name thrills you.
He's talking about racks?
It won't throw me. No. The fucking literally how they throw shit at you.
Oh, yeah.
Shoot him out of the air. Jump at me, throw yourself.
Got a slinger right there.
Ah, what if this one wasn't hitting me?
Oh fuck, reload.
I have to kill one.
You're good. We got multiple slingers, so. Oh bullshit. Oh bullshit.
I'm even throwing them at me. Throw at me as well.
This is where we stop.
Yep.
Let's go turn these ones in first. They're all in the same place, so we might as well.
You mean sanctuary?
Mm-hmm. Boost! Kapow! Oh,
ka-chow!
No, no, no. Ka-chow!